Hi, my name is Stephen P. Brown, and thank you for spending a little time with us right now. I am thrilled to be a part of this project. It's called Festival WD60, and the WD60 stands for Word 6 Opera. When I first went to an opera, it was long, it was kind of boring, it was in a language I didn't understand, I couldn't really follow along with the story. I think somebody had an affair and somebody hated his job at the factory. That's about all I picked up. But I've since come to love opera. So we were thinking, how can we introduce opera to people who may not have experienced it before? And one fantastic idea is to take 6-word stories, just like Ernest Hemingway did. He wrote the world's shortest story, For Sale, Baby Shoes Never Worn. So we're going to take that similar stories that are only 6 words long that you can write, and we're going to build an opera over it. We're going to challenge a composer to write an opera based on 6 words. So how is that going to happen? Well, we do need some money, but the best part is that you can participate. If you select one of the options on our campaign page, not only will you get some goodies and perhaps even attend the festival yourself, but you can get to send us your 6-word story, a story in 6 words. If you do that, we'll be able to fund the festival. This is the first time we're doing this, so we do need some initial funding. We'll be able to do that. And then once that's done, most importantly, is then tell your friends to give us some money as well. Send them, tweet them, Facebook, whatever you do, Google+, just send them our campaign page or our homepage, festivalwd60.org, and then we can get this thing rolling. Thanks again. I look forward to hearing from you.